Hi guys, welcome to Pentride. I'm your host Ranveer, and today in this video we came up with a new product. This is Pentride Speed Dry. It's a dryer to dry your screen after putting emulsion or after washing your emulsion. So like in this dryer, the main thing is that you can dry your screen within 10 to 15 minutes. Before we go further to the product, I request you guys to subscribe our new channel, that is Pentride Hindi. The link is given in the I button. You can click in the I button and go to our news channel. Subscribe our channel, like our videos, and do share our videos. So now we'll go further with the video. So this product is known as Pentride Speed Dry Dryer. This is the max size of frame you can dry here is 24 by 26 inch, and the lowest one is 18 by 14 inch. So it's pretty big frames you can put, and you can put smaller frames so that you can go from a A4 size frame to a A3 plus frame. So after that, we have industrial blowers that helps your frame to be dried very soon, and that also helps your emulsion to be dried good enough for exposing and give you a pitch good exposing. And after that, we'll go to the next part, the body build. The body build is solid, it's a one piece metal, so you won't get any bandage or something for long years. And this body, we can give you a guarantee that you will have like that solid feel. It's not that heavy. It is, you can't put, one guy can't pull it up, that much weight is there. Because I told you, we believe in quality, not in quantity. So this we can make cheaper side also, we can make cheap metals, and we can make it the weight low, but that will not be good for long lasting. So it is heavy, pretty much heavy, require 2 persons to lift. So next, it's have two mode of oning the blower. There is a single mode, mild one, it will go up to 20 minute to 30 minute to dry your 10 screens. And there's a heavy mode. If you switch on the both mode, the timer will start, and it's a heavy mode. That heavy mode will give you a dry of between 10 minutes to 15 minutes. So we'll off it now. Now we have locks here. These are adjustable locks where you can lock it, and you can lock it on, lock it off. This can be adjusted. If you want more pressure, you can adjust it. These are German made locks. So like you have that quality here, stainless steel, and this lock can be adjusted. So we'll go to the inside part now. So we'll open the lock now. You have to pull the lock like this way to open it up. To lock it, you have to pull it like this, and you can lock it down like this. Done. So we'll open now. So after opening, you can see there is a cabin where you can put 10 frames. I had put couple of frames. See, this is 22 inch frame. This is a 17-18 frame. These are some aluminum frames, and these are coated frames. So you can put several frames here, like from 18-14 up to 24 by 26 you can put. And we also have a tray here, a tray to put the wastage water, so that this your body won't get affected from the wastage water that will go inside the tray. And you can clean the tray once in a while. So, and the grips are here, so that while putting the lock is become smooth for you. So we can put 10 frames at a time and we can dry it 10 at a time. So it is very convenient for a printer who do multiple colors, and like sometime you do require more frames. Like we used to do sometime 5-10 frames. We saw lots of client, and in many places we have to keep in the floor or somewhere, and you can't put on the top because that will the emulsion will got bleed, and sometimes it will affect the screen and all these things. So it's very useful. Like you are doing 10 frames, you require lots of space, and you require a dark room that is full pitch dark. In this thing, a semi dark room also will work. You can coat and put it inside, full dark inside. There won't be any other source of light that will affect your screen. And one more tip I would like to tell you, while using the dryer, like this is a coated film, keep it up, and the screen here, what you have already washed out and you want to keep it for dry, put it down so that this water will go inside the tray. You can throw the excessive water and this water doesn't affect your coated screen. So it's very good. At once you can try 10-12 screen. That is very useful. Actually, who are into screen printing business and all, they will come to know what you feel will do, like coating lots of screen, and there is lots of space you required. Suppose I got a 10 orders and 10 screen I need to put, so there's lots of space. So this is the best place for that. And lock it off, put your timer on your dryer. That's it. So a cool dryer for startup. This is budget friendly. It's not like that it's very expensive dryers like 60,000-70,000 that the industrial dryers and all. It's budget friendly dryer, and it will be very useful for the screen printers who are intermediate or who are the professionals who already have a couple of screen printing experience, couple of years screen printing experience. So guys, that's it for the video. Do like my videos, do subscribe our video, and please support us by sharing our video. And don't forget to subscribe our new channel, as I told you in the beginning of the video. So guys, as I always say, stay tuned, see you soon, and stay safe.